Engineering is the bionic arm, the iPad, the solar cell. Engineering is space exploration, robotics and virtual reality. Engineering is both the disruptor of industry and its savior. Engineering is the cities of our past and the worlds of our future. Engineering is art, it's design. It is beauty fused with scientific and mathematical precision. It's innovation, joy, passion, hope, and imagination. Engineering is all these things and more. Engineering. Ingenious.
Hello everyone, welcome to the Government Engineering College, Palampur. The place where you can really enhance your skills and the pebbles are polished and diamonds are formed. Here's the entrance of the bright future. Beyond this gate lies the zone of excellence and almost all walks of life.
Government Engineering College Palanpur is developing responsible citizens for service to the rural India by inculcating all professional competencies and human values. Our fully talented and well-qualified faculty members and supporting staff always focuses on all-round development of the students. Institute also conducts various programs for development of students for on and off-campus interview. It includes finishing school programs, communication skill, personality development, and other soft skill programs.
There are many departments like HR, electrical, civil, mechanical, and mining have truly become as a part of Government Engineering College, Palanpur.
Don't only work on mind, just work on body too. The GGC Palampur has some excellent sports facility.
Government Engineering College Palanpur, it is started on 2009, having all qualified staffs and well-equipped laboratories. We are having hostel facilities also that is located nearby the campus. It is 1 kilometer away from this, having capacity of 186 students capacity, and for girls 45 girls can be accommodated. The college is on the national highway, that is located on Mehsana Palanpur highway, and it is easy to access center.
We believe in the work hard. When it comes to working hard, this is where we source up the college library. We are in canteen, where the students enjoy their social time and have a refreshing break. Here food is good and this place is perfect for you.
We are inside the workshop complex with the advanced machinery and the laboratories too. This is where very interesting experiments are held.